The reply of the Chinese communists to the United Nations ceasefire proposal is still further evidence of their contemptuous disregard of a worldwide demand for peace. Their so-called counter-proposal is nothing less than an outright rejection. Once again, the Beijing regime has shown a total lack of interest in a peaceful settlement of the Korean question.